It was on this date back in 1983 that NASA astronaut Sally Ride became the first American woman in space. A crew member on board the space shuttle Challenger, Ride helped deploy two communication satellites and performed a number of scientific experiments during the six-day mission. In 2012, she passed away after a battle with pancreatic cancer. She was posthumously awarded the Presidential Medal of Freedom.